representing Orange County Fire Station 48, which services us here at Teal Beach, Lieutenant Bob Mullins. Let's hear it for Bob Mullins.
That was Bob over there. Bob already passed.
Oh.
Okay, this is the fire department.
We protect over 1,680 residents in 71 stations.
Okay, folks.
Yeah, you're going to... Again,
there's Captain King!
All right, firemen to the rescue.
No, not now.
There's the paramedics. Hey, Carl!
Upcoming, we have our grand opening for the 50th anniversary parade. Our couple's most married in the year 1962. All couples that were married in 1962. Who's a great gift?
Okay, now you can wave.
Happy 50 years anniversary. Okay. This world is ready to this man. Ready to this man. Happy.
Okay, got it.
50 years anniversary.
Place your wand. Okay. Ready to go. Congratulations. 50 wonderful years.
Here's my view.
What?
American Legion Post 327 and American Legion Auxiliary. American Legion 3 Post 27 has been a part of Leisure World since 1968. They began the parade with the American Legion banner, followed by the American flag and the American Legion flag.
I know you're not going to say anything bad, but I'm right overhead, so I'm doing this for television.
Oh, are you really?
So any negative commentary will come out.
No,
positive is fine.
No more anymore.
No, that's fine.
As long as I know you're here.
That's fine, that's fine.
Following the flag is a 1947 Willie's Army Jeep. They were followed by the American Legion Auxiliary, which was captured here in Leisure World in 1966. The mission of the Auxiliary is to be supportive of American Legion Post.
And who are we talking to?
And we're talking to Pat Fellers. Hi, everybody. Welcome to our parade.
Okay, that's Pat, and she's known as the Banner Lady Holder.
Correct.
Okay, and who's this?
Myrtle Stone, and I'm also the Banner Holder.
Myrtle Stone.
Myrtle.
Myrtle. Myrtle Stone.
Yes, Myrtle Lee Stone.
Myrtle Lee Stone.
Yes.
Very good.
Thank you.
Can you say your name?
Wait a minute.
Can you say your name kind of loud? Because it's got our hearing, a hard of hearing.
Okay, Darlene Williamson.
Darlene Williamson and?
Nora St. Clair.
Nora St. Clair.
We're in Josie, Darlene's car.
And whose car?
This one. Darlene.
Darlene's car.
Yes.
Okay, and do you have a license to drive this car?
Here, yes, but not outside.
Okay, and you're going to keep it down to below 60 miles an hour?
Oh, I'll try.
Okay, thanks.
Okay.
Woo! Okay, they've been talking about etching powder.
No.
No.
Yes, you have. I heard
sunscreen.
You.
Sunscreen. We've been okay. talking about sunscreen.
Sunscreen, okay.
Because it's very sunny here.
Okay, and who am I talking to?
Shala Callahan.
Shala, and are you responsible for some of the decoration here?
Some of them. There were fewer than I thought, so we didn't have to. I was picturing 30 or 40, and I thought, how are we going to do all this? But we got everything done, and everybody's decorated, and so we're real excited.
Very good. Thank you, Shala. Yeah,
thank you.
My name is Mickey.
Vicky?
Mickey.
Mickey.
Mickey Mouse.
Like Mickey Mouse. Okay, and next to Mickey Mouse is who?
Ann.
Ann.
Yes.
Armstrong, and I remember that name. And then we have a famous Ruth Bell over there.
Yeah, that's right, Ruth.
Okay, that's Ruth.
Yeah.
Okay, and you guys are representing what club?
Oh, the Auxiliary. American Legion.
American Legion.
And the Impaired Vision.
And you guys are an
Auxiliary. Yes, this is the beginning.
And the Card Club. And
I got you off.
The American Legion entry that we're looking at right now. Now I got to get this guy. Okay, and who are you representing today?
American Legion.
What is it?
American Legion.
American Legion. Okay, this camera's hard of hearing.
Uh-oh.
Okay, and what's your name?
I'm Ron Berenstein.
Ron, and who's this young lady?
This is Lenore.
Lee.
Lee.
Thornton.
Lee, very good. Okay, and you're a stunt driver, is that why you're driving?
Absolutely.
Very good. Looking forward to the wheelies.
I'm just looking for the ramp.
Okay, Evil, we'll catch you later.
All right.
That's Evil Knievel.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
All American Legion right there. And that's Tom Barratt right there, famous Tom Barratt. Broker Bill and Linda.
What are you doing, y'all, Linda?
And Waldo.
I'm Councilman.
Forte.
Hey, yeah.
Entry number 9. Entry number 9. Number 11, entry 11.
Hey, Michael!
Hey,
Mike! Mike! Hey, Michael! Michael!
Hey, see you there!
You're on the wrong side, Joe!
Entry number 12, the Leisure World Garden Club. I was teasing them that they were the Weed Club, but they are not. They are the Garden Club. This group is known for their weeds, and when they get rid of the weeds and you have beautiful, what do we have when you get rid of the weeds?
We have flowers.
Flowers.
Flowers, of course.
Okay, and what's your name?
Melinda Williams.
Melinda, and who's next to you?
Ronnie Powell.
Ronnie?
Uh-huh.
Okay, is that a boy's name?
Well, yes.
So how'd you get up with a boy's name?
Well, my brothers couldn't say Veronica.
Oh, okay. They wanted a brother?
No, they couldn't say Veronica.
Oh, so they couldn't say Veronica.
So they called me Ronnie.
Ronnie, okay, very good.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
Where's your bubbles?
And that's their float right there. Thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars to make those two floats right there. The second float is this one right here. Oh. Hi, what's your name?
Diane Matha.
Diane, and are you also with the weed club or the garden club?
We don't have weeds in our garden.
No weeds, only beautiful flowers.
In our basket there, we have beautiful flowers. That's all we grow.
Okay.
Along with the beautiful people here.
So you can see they went to no expense. I mean, to much expense. Entry number 13 right there. There's another entry right there. Thank you. They're giving away candy. No, I already got one. Thank you. You could do one back?
No, everybody gets
one. Okay, thank you.
Hey, Mommy.
Thanks for the candies. I got some already. Bye. And here's the Video Producers Club. That's the club that's bringing you all this excellent video right now. Okay, and who are we talking to right now?
Howard Jarvis of the Video Producers Club.
Okay, and are you going to be a passenger or a driver?
I'm going to be the driver for this float.
Okay, and who owns this beautiful float?
Howard Jarvis.
That's you?
Yeah.
Okay.
What a surprise.
What a surprise. Okay, Howard, we'll see you later.
Okay, look forward to it.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4. You guys get it. Okay. That's Irene and that's Robin. And they're going to be the riders in the back. And I hope they make it all the way through the parade.
We're Kate Pedigo's escort.
Kate Pedigo's escort.
You have to take your picture too, guys. Hey, ladies.
That's the Video Producers Club. Robin Forte-Linke in the back and Irene Cistaro. Here's the TWC entry.
Hi, we're Time Warner Cable. We've been proudly serving the community of Leisure World, and we want to wish everyone within the community of Leisure World a happy 50th anniversary.
Time Warner Cable right there. Enjoy Time Warner. Because you're looking at this on the Time Warner cable system, probably. There's a creative club right there. Creative Writing Club. Brits on bikes. Brits on bikes right there.
The Brits are coming!
The British are coming. Audrey!
Hey, hi!
I got my eye on you.
I'm an Aussie.